Hello students, so first of all we calculate that is a time period